fly off
Oh yeah, 170.
for this flight crew with Southwest Airlines, we'd like to welcome you to Las Vegas. For your safety and the safety of those around you, if you'll please remain seated just a few more moments with your seatbelts fastened and all your luggage stowed until the aircraft arrives at the gate and the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening up the overhead bins, as the items you've placed there may have shifted a bit during our flight. Now, if you're making connections here, just check the TV monitors in the gate area for your new flight and gate number. And if you're going on with us to Amarillo, Dallas, and a few other spots that end up back west, then this will be your airplane. If you'll do us a favor, remain seated a few moments, let's let the Vegas passengers deplane, and then Elizabeth is going to come from the back and count you as a through passenger. Once we have this count, we're going to give you plenty of time to stretch your legs or switch seats if you'd like to. We sure have enjoyed sharing part of our day with you today, and we know you have lots of choices when you fly. We thank you so much for choosing us here at Southwest. And if this is your home, even for the week, go out, buckle up, drive real safe. Have a very Merry Christmas, and please come back and see us again soon.
It does that sometimes.
Just like, maybe just